Stevens delighted. The crowd's delighted. John Berger, I'm delighted. 5 minutes for what an unbelievable maximum break.
Yes.
£22,000, and there it is, a 147 from Ronnie, the seventh official maximum of his career, four centuries including a maximum in the first five frames of this match. That is a new record, in as much as he's the only one to have had four centuries in a...
Incredibly, the 15th of his professional career,
made in the house. He was overawed today by the brilliance of O'Sullivan. In those two frames in particular, he produced the kind of snooker that only he can.